My name is Mr. Marcus, and I'm the ASB advisor, and I'm here to talk a little bit about the canned food drive that we're doing this week. So the canned food drive that we're doing is to benefit Healdsburg residents and residents in Sonoma County that are less fortunate and that would like some food during the holiday seasons. And we're collecting cans and non-perishable goods to help support the great cause. That is the Healdsburg Food Pantry. We're going to be doing a competition through the first period classes where the most cans and non-perishable food collected over the two-week period get some kind of a party or a prize at the end of the time when we come back from Thanksgiving break, that one-week break there. In the past, we have donated thousands of cans and non-perishable goods to this amazing cause, and I'm excited and feel very fortunate to be a part of this great tradition at Healdsburg High School. So items that we're collecting are just any kind of canned goods, soups, beans, fruits and vegetables, non-perishables. Examples of non-perishable goods would be like pastas or grains. We got butters like peanut butter, jellies, those things with preservatives in it, and other kind of soups, the ramen noodles and any of those other kind of packaged goods. Those are some